Hey, can I have some money for lunch?
Yeah, it's on the counter.
Sweet.
You're gonna be late one day if you keep just sitting in your room on that stupid chair of yours playing video games.
I'm glad you're awake. You gave us quite a scare.
But don't worry, everything's fine. You have a slight concussion, but there are some pills that we can give you to help you.
So you have to take these pills
every time you go to sleep, or if you're feeling dizzy or lightheaded during the day. You need to make sure you take these.
Okay, but I don't understand.
I think right now what you need is just a little bit of sleep.
What are you doing?
I'm making breakfast.
But you never cook.
You were just in an accident. I can make an exception.
You never cook, though. Like, you said it was too stereotypical and stupid. I think I just want some cereal. I can't move my hand!
Have you taken your pill yet?
This isn't my chair. This isn't my room. This isn't my house.
Happy all the day.
Guys, something is seriously wrong.
What's wrong?
Have you taken your pill yet?
How do you guys know about that? Hello? Hello? Can anybody hear me?